barbecue week here, and we didn't have to look too far to find an authentic Texas barbecue joint right here in bustling New York City. We sent Chew correspondent Jason Roberts to Hill Country Barbecue Market to check out all the smoked, slathered, and seasoned classics, including the best dressed up chicken you'll ever taste. Take a look at this.
Hill Country Barbecue Market is known for doing authentic Texas slow cooking in the Big Apple. But in addition to the classic brisket, ribs, and sausage, they have something on the menu that rules the barbecue roost. Beer can game hen.
It's just down to earth, incredible food. It's just a fun place to be.
As soon as you walk into Hill Country, it's the smell. It hits you right away.
Delicious, delicious, and more delicious.
What we've tried to do at Hill Country Barbecue Market is celebrate the music and the food of Central Texas.
There's this comfort, there's this nostalgia, and there's the smell of barbecue.
Well, we've got brisket, beef ribs, we've got pork ribs. The pork ribs are amazing. So we sell everything by the piece and by the pound. We've also added a lot of homemade sides, the way your mother would do it or your grandmother would do it. We do it that way because it makes it the best it could be.
A little birdie tells me that you guys do something totally different here.
Beer can game hen.
Oh my gosh, take me under your little wing here.
I'm going to.
And show me how to make it.
This recipe is so easy, it shouldn't be intimidating to anyone. And this was a great rub. It's kosher salt, yep. Black pepper, and then we're gonna put just enough cayenne pepper in there to make the rub pink. Now, what's the key ingredient here?
Beer.
Beer!
What's the purpose of having the beer in it?
It is so hoppy. It gives an unbelievable depth of flavor, and it keeps it super moist. So you see, this is the roost that I had made for Hill Country, right? Because we're doing 12 at a time in a restaurant, but at home, you're not gonna do 12 at a time. So put the beer can down, and then I'm going to very gently insert the chicken. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, poor chicken.
And we are smoking them with post oak wood from Texas. All right, so we'll see you in about 2 hours. Have a nice sleep.
Bye.
And juicy that is.
It's just so good. Chicken never tastes so tender. This looks amazing, all these different sides.
This is a virtual Southern smorgasbord. We've got sweet potato bourbon mash, green bean casserole.
That is really good.
This is not your mother's macaroni and cheese. It's like a picnic in your mouth.
This is worthy of a chicken cheese, right?
It is.
Yeah, cheers. Cheers.
We've all been chowing. It's the moistest chicken.
I love Elizabeth Carmel, but and being from the South, when I want to go someplace,
yes, that's where
I'm
you're
heading. Country.
All right, good. Well, yeah. We're gonna keep chewing on this. You guys stick around. Carla's got a fancy instant hors d'oeuvre you do not want to miss when you get back.